Greetings, everyone, and welcome to the Stanley Parable. I'm back again, because last time I did a video on the broom closet ending, and I didn't really see all of it, and I didn't know there was more. So I'm going to go back and see what else there is to do. Ah, nice leaves. Ah! Okay, here we are at the broom closet. Let's get back in and listen to what he has to say
again. Stanley stepped into the broom closet, but there was nothing here, so he turned around and got back on track.
Nope, we're going to stay here.
There was nothing here. No choice to make, no path to follow, just an empty broom closet. No reason to still be here. It was baffling that Stanley was still just sitting in the broom closet. He wasn't even doing anything. At least if there was something to interact with, he'd be justified in some way. As it is, he's literally just standing there doing sweet F.A. Are you really still in the broom closet? Standing around doing nothing? Why? Please offer me some explanation here. I'm genuinely confused. You do realize there's no choice or anything in here, right? If I'd said Stanley walked past the broom closet, at least you would have had a reason for exploring it to find out. But it didn't even occur to me because literally this closet is of absolutely no significance to the story whatsoever. I never would have thought to mention it. Maybe to you this is somehow its own branching path. Maybe when you go talk about this with your friend, you'll say, "Oh, did you get the broom closet ending? The broom closet ending was my favorite." I hope your friends find this concerning. Stanley was fat and ugly and really, really stupid. He probably only got the job because of a family connection. That's how stupid he is. That or with drug money. Also, Stanley is addicted to drugs and hookers. Well, I've come to a very definite conclusion about what's going on right now. You're dead. You got to this broom closet, explored it a bit, and were just about to leave because there's nothing here, when a physical malady of some sort shut down your central nervous system and you collapsed on the keyboard. Well, in a situation like this, the responsible thing is to alert someone nearby so as to ensure that your body is taken care of before it begins to decompose.
Hello? Anyone who happens to be nearby? The person at this computer is dead. He or she has fallen prey to any number of your countless human physiological vulnerabilities. It's indicative of the long-term sustainability of your species. Please remove their corpse from the area and instruct another human to take their place at the computer, making sure they understand basic first-person video game mechanics and filling them in on the history of narrative tropes in video gaming, so that the irony and insightful commentary of this game is not lost on them. All right, when you've done that, just step out into the hallway.
Right. This is the bit we got up to last time, and I walked away after this point.
Ah, second player. It's good to have you on board. I guarantee you can't do any worse than the person who came before you.
So I think we either have to go back into the room now, or we restart then go back in, so let's have a look.
You too? Unbelievable. I'm at the mercy of an entire species of invalids. Perhaps there's a monkey nearby you can hand the controls to. A fish? Fungus? Look, you can hammer out the details. I'm not particularly picky. I'll just be waiting for when you're ready to pick up the story again.
Right. So I think at this point we have to restart. Just noticed. All the computers say the end is never the end on all of them, apart from the ones that are part of the Heaven Parable. Weird, but... Oh, God! Right, back into the boom closet there.
Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Not again. I won't be part of this. I'm not going to encourage you. I'm not going to say anything at all. I'm just going to be patient and wait for you to finish whatever it is you enjoy doing so much in this room. Please take your time.
Ah. Is he going to say anything? No? No? I guess we're going to have to restart again. Right, now back in... Oh. Oh no! He's actually boarded up the broom closet so we can't go in there again. Oh my god. I was not expecting that. So that seems to be the four broom ending. That's player two... And now, is this player 3? Are we still player 2? I think we're player two. So I guess it just continues on as normal now? So there we go! That was the broom closet ending. I've been for a bit of walk around and it seems that it's continued the same as it usually would. So there we go! That's the full broom closet ending. If you've enjoyed this video, please let me know by rating, commenting, and subscribing. If I've messed this up again, please let me know. I'm sure I've forgotten something. That's always the case. Well, anyway, if you want to follow me on Twitter and Facebook, you can find links in the description below. There's also Google Plus, but no one really cares about Google Plus. But if you do, it's in the description, as well as other things such as buying games from the Game Fan Shop as well. As it's coming close to Christmas, you may want to buy something from there because it's cheaper than Steam a lot of the time, and you can get some good bargains, especially if you use that 5% off code that's in there as well. Well, anyway, that is it. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Goodbye!